Hello everybody, I'm AustinEndO here and welcome everybody to this tutorial where I'm going to show you how to bypass the AdFly ads and also the push ads given by AdFly. So for this I have an AdFly link over here, guys. Let me show you the AdFly link. So here is the AdFly link, guys. So make sure always you click on deny over here, guys, because if you click on allow notification, it will just irritate you all the time. Even if your Chrome is closed or minimized. So click on skip ad over here on the right topmost part, and yeah, this might happen again, so no worries, just close this tab and again press on skip ad after 5 seconds. So this thing will pop out, guys. Now guys, what you can do is sometimes, rarely, after 30 seconds or 40 seconds your link, you will reach your destination, but sometimes it gets stuck on this, press allow and continue. So what I'm going to show you is just click here how to bypass this www1, as you can see over here. Just press on backspace and delete that one and type in there 4. So now it is www4 dot. So let's click on enter and let's wait, and there you go, guys, your AdFly push ad has been bypassed successfully and you are here now at your destination page. So I hope that helped you guys. If this video helped you, please do leave a like, share this video as much as possible with your friends so they could get help as well. And thanks for watching. I'm AustinEndO here and I will see you guys in my next video. Until then, take care everybody.